I am empowering my sons to rise above the darkness, to rise out of this belly of the beast, to conquer it. I am infilling them more with my spirit and activating the gifts I have put in them. They are not of this world, and now that they are spiritually set apart, even now in the physical, I am setting them apart to prepare them for what lies ahead and is coming. They are rising into their true position spiritually and physically, and I am empowering them for this. You will be led by my spirit in every way, that you will know who you are and the position you are standing in. Much evil will increase on the earth, and mere men will not be able to handle it. This is why I am now empowering you to stand against evil, clothed in my full armor, full of my spirit. You will have accurate discernment in these times, because evil will be everywhere, even in your families. You will stand in the gap for many to rescue them from deception. Great deception is already here, and many will fall for it, but not my sons. My sons will see right through the evil mask and unmask it and expose it. Their spiritual eyes will be open to see the realities of the spiritual realms, so as to war accurately. The enemy will do everything to infiltrate your life, to capture you. He will use those close to you, the places you go, the food and water you take. So don't just eat anywhere or drink water from anywhere. Don't accept things from people anyhow. You can trust no one at this point. This is why discernment is key. Understand that you are in your season of revealing, of manifestation, and so you will begin to see and feel certain changes in you and with you. I am activating what is already in you that had been waiting for such a time as this. What you have been cultivating through the years, what your struggles and sufferings have yielded in the spirit, will come to visibility as power. So do not think it strange or wonder what is happening to you. You will become spiritual to see and understand the things of the enemy. Your enemy is highly spiritual, and so will you be. You will contend for the souls of men in the spirit and free them from captivity of the mind, that they may receive my light. The harvest of souls begins in the realms of the spirit, where they have been bound and blinded in darkness. You will war for their souls and destinies, for many stars are in the hands of the devil, using them for his evil manifestations. He has sat on thrones that belong to you, and this is the time to take back your thrones of power, dominion, and authority. It is from your thrones that you will war from, because this is your true position, where you are seated with Christ in the heavenly places, far above all principalities, rulers, and authorities of darkness. These are your positions in Zion. This is who you were before the foundations of the world, made in my image and likeness. It is time to return to this foundation, to have dominion over all I created, and it begins with dethroning the devil out of your rightful thrones. This will be the great war in the heavenlies that will kick the dragon out to the earth, where he comes to make war with the inhabitants of the earth. You are the man-child that will be caught up in the thrones, and all the heavenly hosts are waiting to stand by you in this war of gods, of dominions and powers. You are now going through your birthing, as the woman groans in pain about to be birthed. The dragon is aware of you and is waiting to devour you, but not on my watch. Go through this final travailing. It is not easy, I know, for you are in the birth canal, my sons. I am the midwife who will catch you up into the realms. Be still push through. I stand on the other side waiting for you. Darkness is falling, and many are unaware of it, just going through life as usual. But without a moment's notice, everything will change, and change for evil. And because many have scoffed at my warnings, they are on very shaky ground that will soon collapse. I wish for no one to perish, but my prophecies must unfold, for their time has come. Remain in me, and allow this transformation to begin happening in you, and know that I alone are in control of all things.